IBEX Daily Forecast, February 20th, FXEmpire.com. The IBEX, as you can see, fell a bit during the session. Initially on Thursday, came down to fill the gap from a couple of sessions previous, and then shot straight up in the air towards the 10,900 level. We are not above 11,000, but we're very close, so a break above there, in our opinion, opens up the floodgates for a longer-term buy-and-hold type of situation. Pullbacks continue to offer support, and on those supportive candles, we are buyers as well.